c'est bon pour.
Back
because we'll
there's no enemies.
But that's what we're doing in Palestine. Wait, take this message. We're doing it, but this is what's going to scare the bejesus out of you. A whole lot of us coming together, they will not be able to hold us back. They won't be able to. Keep that. All this shit about far right. What's far right? Of course there's somebody far right. There's always some lunatic on their computer doing this or doing that. We all know that. We all know nutcases everywhere. But, you know, you live in England, you're born in England, you're bred in England. Even if you come here from other lands, you know how wonderful it is. It's beautiful here. You know, when do you walk down the street really worried about this, worried about that? But now the government don't want us like that. They want us killing each other's throats. Can you not see that? They want us killing each other. And we don't want that. Who the Christ wants that? Or Allah, whatever. You know, but nobody wants it. We just want peace, quiet, live our lives. Everybody live their lives together. Yeah.
Israel must go! The state of Israel must go!